That's why I screamed, bro.
See, imagine if we kicked it off the court. We're just trying to go through the crack. It was on fucking photo. I hate that shit. What'd you do with that mall?
Oh, I took it off.
Good thing I didn't start downloading it yet. Oh, look, it turned on, man. Yeah, it might fly away now.
Oh, wow.
Hope it don't hit the camera.
Maybe not.
Maybe if we put some water on it, it might feel better.
Water?
Well, it might wash that shit off. He might be able to leave. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna get you, motherfucker. You squirted him, not me. Turned over. You turned over. Mm-hmm. So he was up against the screen he was spreading. That's why I saw it on his bottom part. I'm asking you, babe, was he up against the screen and that's why all the white stuff's on his bottom?
No, it was right there.
On the ground.
On the ground where okay. That mark was.
But you also sprayed the spray, the screen.
Because I was through the screen okay. And then I couldn't get it. It was too far and then I opened the screen.
And you zapped him some more? No, he may recover. The bed bugs. Alright, keep an eye on the bed. I'm a fool in the swimming pool.
Okay. You know where the lawyer is at? The lawyer, not the one in Cleveland, the one in Webster, Westchester? I don't know. movie. ¿Sabes dónde está el pollo, verdad? Pues por ahí, en esa misma calle, tú sigues antes de llegar a la gas station, la próxima esquina de la gas station. Antes de los proyectos. Yeah. Yeah. Antes de los proyectos.
Están esas dos tiendas, one across the street, one in front of the other.